When I was a kid, I really liked history, and I thought about being an archaeologist, maybe. But then I didn't do enough homework, and I didn't get good enough grades, so I became an actor.
It's always very unique and special when you could just make people laugh and feel good, especially in movies.
It was not a conscious effort to say I need to broaden my audience. It was just whoever clicks with it, I'm happy they click with.
I've worked on big movies before, but this was pretty spectacular.
I'm just, you know, feel so lucky and privileged to be able to do something that I love.
Wow!